Now, next question is factorize 27y cube plus 125z cube. We will solve this question by using identity x cube plus y cube equal to x plus y x square minus xy plus y square. We have to solve it earlier. Now we have to apply this identity to factorize this polynomial. Now according to this identity, first of all we have to convert 27y cube is a whole cube of which term? We know that 27y cube is a whole cube of 3y. And 125z cube is a whole cube of which term? 125 is a whole cube of 5z whole cube. Now compare this question's formation with the left hand side of identity and find the value of x and y. Here x equal to 3y and y is our second term of identity, therefore y equal to 5z. Now we have to put value of x and y in our identity. X cube means 3y whole cube. Y cube means 5z whole cube. It is equal to x plus y means 3y plus 5z. My next bracket put value of x and y. X equal to 3y. It means 3y whole x square. It means 3y whole square. Minus xy. X is 3y. Y is 5y. It means we have to write 3y into 5z. Plus y square. Plus y square means 5z whole square. Now again simplify right hand side. 3y plus 5z. Next 3y whole square. It is equal to 9y square. 3y into 5z. 3 5's are 15. Minus sign is here. Therefore you have to put minus 15yz. Plus 5z whole square. It is equal to 25z square. Hence, this is the factorization of 27y cube plus 125z cube. No further simplification is required to factorize it if you are using this identity. Means, we need not to factorize this bracket if we are using this identity.